His insufficiency, the Emperor, hereby gives notice that at the midday hour, he will arrive to separate the wise men from the fools.
Who can help a wise man from a fool, an owl from a donkey, man from a monkey? Is there anyone who'd like to try?
Not I. I couldn't tell a spider from a fly.
Who can tell beauty from the beast? Looks are deceiving. Don't be believing. You've a special eye that just can't lie.
Take me. I couldn't tell a flagpole from a tree.
From a fool, an owl, from a donkey, don't be a monkey if you're not a silly fool. From a fool, an owl, from a donkey, don't be a monkey if you're not a silly fool. Don't cry.
Morning, Your Excellency. We have finished. Here they are.
If you will please this robe, our talented apprentice will help you into the garments. First, if you please, the trousers. Now the coat.
And now the train.
Oh, yes,
perfect.
Yes. Lovely, lovely.
Such
oh, I look simply wonderful in this thing.
That?
Did the child say?
The emperor is naked.
The child says the emperor is naked.
The emperor is naked?
He is naked.
Those foreign tailors have made a fool of our emperor.
Where are they? Stone them. They insulted our emperor.
Ah, my dear associates, I believe the time has arrived for us to depart this charming community.
Indubitably, dear Brigadier. We will part here. You have the bag? Good. I'll carry half. We will meet at the usual place in, say, 3 weeks.
Wait, what about me? Aren't you taking me to the Garden of Paradise?
My dear lad, a boy that can stay underwater for a whole week can surely now find the garden by himself, and I suggest you start immediately.